guy in the organization that I really related to, and that was George Kissel, who took so much pride and love in what he did working with the youngsters that really made a difference when I came on board.
Here is the pitch from Borsch to Bauer. A swing and a ground ball to third. Reach in.
Conduct themselves. You're playing for the St. Louis Cardinals. It's an honor to wear the birds on the bat. The fans have respect for the baseball game that you love and you cherish so dearly.
He is going. The pitch is a strike. The throw. He is there. He did it. 405 for Luna.
I think when we say quietly, we're talking about fundamentals. The execution of fundamentals on a daily basis, playing the game the right way.
And basically, it's just the fundamentals. If you stick with the fundamentals of this game of baseball, day in and day out, you'll be a winner.
Swing along into left field. Adios, goodbye, and maybe that's the winner. A three-run homer by Clark, and they may go to the World Series on that one, folks.
I believe they talk about tradition. I think they talk about the long-standing history. I think they talk about excellence. I think they talk about winning. I think they'd also believe that the Cardinal way has something to do with the technique and the execution and some of the original ideas that have come from the people who have played here and coached here.
What a team! What a ride! The Cardinals are world champs in 2000.
For me, the Cardinal way is just family, deal with the fans, the organization, and you feel it as a player.
For the first time since 1982, St. Louis has a World Series winner.
The expectation of what it means to play for the Cardinals, to be a part of this organization.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is hit number 3,000. Holy cow, it came through.
The big difference between St. Louis is Jack Buck should tell me they're the only fans in the country that are win or lose. Play Celtics for a tie.
Smith corks one in the right down the line. It may go. Go crazy, folks. Go crazy.
It's a way of life. It's every day. It's reading the box score the next day, watching the call on TV, listening to it on the radio, or just talking about it at the breakfast table, lunch table, or dinner table. It's only that way in a few other places. But in St. Louis, it's every day, 365 days in a year.
Hustle, playing hard, playing hardball, and winning. That's, I think, what it means to the Cardinals.
Through the players who have long before us, the way they went about their business, not just how they played the game, which means a lot to our fan base. They expect hard-nosed play. They expect hustle. There's no excuse for not having those things.
A swing and a miss, and that's the winner! That's the winner! A World Series winner for the Cardinals!
There is nothing like St. Louis. The environment here is built to produce the greatness that you have.
Swing!
We'll show it here because it's enthusiastic, your fans support it, they pull for you and want you to do it. The organization understands that. So you're inspired.
We will see you.
There is something about this atmosphere that helps you get to the best place that you can be.